I'm Matthew Dealer from FiascoSports.com reporting for the SA Footballer magazine. I'm with Linton Power of the Parry Hills Footy Club for Rapid Fire. Now, I know, Linton, you're really excited to throw all your teammates under the bus, so let's see how we go. Who is the biggest ladies' man at Parry Hills?
Oh, that's a tough one. Probably Jake Westover, bit of a ladies' man, but currently just hooked up with a missus, so I won't be too far away. That will be going to an engagement party, I think.
Oh, he moves quick, does he?
With this one, I reckon something special, he thinks.
Okay, so he's got the one.
Yeah, that's what he tells us.
All right, I want to find out, on the nightclub circuit, on a Saturday night, who's the first one to be a bit of a cabri and get just smashed real easy?
Ooh, that's a tough one. Wynn Thatcher's known for a good spew, so he's up there with him. But there's a couple that float around who do a few backdoor and phantoms. So Muzzer, you won't see him out past 10 o'clock, so...
So you've got a projectile vomiter and someone else who just, you know, doesn't like it at all.
Does the backdoory, that's it, yeah.
All right, who has a text message lined up ready to send on a Tuesday and Thursday night knowing that they're not going to be at training?
Oh, Tim Chenough, without a doubt. I don't know if he's ever made a Tuesday night, to be honest. He's got more excuses than the book, I think.
Tell me some of those excuses.
Well, he's a plumber, so he's constantly blaming the weather when it's blocked drains and whatnot, but... I think he just likes spending Tuesday nights with his missus, to be honest.
A few ladies men at Parry Hills Footy Club. Thank you for joining me for Rapid Fire this week, Linton.
Not a problem. Thank you for having me.